Okay, look at here, village. Got Representative Ken Duncan. Say something. Representative Chelsea Lawrence of the village.
I'm sick of politicians and knucklehead sellouts coming up with excuses for us why we should not invest in our community. The only thing that separates us and others is an opportunity. By accident. I'm here because I'm standing on programs that were in Cabrini Green in abundance. I didn't know I was poor until I got in like 8.
Well, you know, I can't come down on you because you don't represent the wild side. And I do recognize and appreciate everything you do for your constituents. You know, but Bob Rita, who is a white man, is a black constituent, needs to learn some things about compassion for black folks. Or he's going to feel that he didn't get ready to get up out that seat. But as far as this here goes, this here, would you say that it looks as if we've become our own worst enemy?
Well,
we become the people that our ancestors warned us about.
Well, some of us. A handful of us. Not enough.
True.
I'm going to go to the hospital.